Steve Kendall. Welcome back to MTV's 120 Minutes, and stay tuned for performance and interviews from James, Knights of Reb, and Ned's Atomic Dustbin. Right now, we're chowing down with the members of Sonic Youth, one of the few American bands on the bill.
I love English food. English food is my favorite.
Listen, I think you're being a little sarcastic there.
No.
Mind you, you do seem to be tucking into it. Now, how do you think you're perceived in Britain? It's starting. It's starting. Lee Ronaldo, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen.
How do you think?
Matt from Mudhoney.
Matt from Mudhoney, say hello.
Hi, Mom.
It's an evening with Sonic Youth and friends.
My mom's a buff. You better introduce everyone.
The biggest star in this room is Courtney Love.
Can we get a close up of Courtney Love? Yes.
Courtney Love. Everybody, all the news cameras are around her right now.
Now, are you able to bring your full complement of prepared guitars to a show like Reading? How many do you have here?
I'm not quite sure. I have like 13, which is a very lucky number for me. And I've been using those for a while. Yeah, we brought everything over here. Everything. Talking to a
Goo, videos for all of them that's just come out in the States and Britain. Any other recording plans?
I don't know. I think we're going to record.
We're going to record an album.
Can you be a little more vague than that?
We're going to record an album that's like full of songs. Yeah, I guess we're going to put it out.
Things are getting just slightly out of hand here backstage at the Reading Festival, and this is Sonic Youth's Cool Thing on video right here.